All right, so very well, not strange noise. I think it might be the front diff. Here's the diagnosis video for you guys. Here we go. Let's see what I can do. Right away. Actually, something even worse is happening now. It's slipping so hard.
Oh, that doesn't sound good.
That's it. That's cool. Oh! It's so hard.
Oh, that doesn't sound good.
That's it. That's cool. Oh!
Yeah, listen.
Oh! Okay.
Front diff fell out.
Oh, that's hot!
It melted it.
Okay.
So...
Okay. Ah, dude, it's hot! Is it?
That is pretty toasty. Candy cans.
What the fuck?
Sorry, I put a terrible photo. I'm fucking looking at that thing.
Okay, well, we'll... Okay.
Did you spin off? Get loose, spin off?
Hopefully it's just loose. Hopefully it's just loose. Alright, stop that now.
Well, it would appear that the rear diff is the culprit here. Oh yeah, I don't think they're supposed to do that. Bearing fell out. Your diff got a crazy amount of play, insane amount of play. And that is, that would appear to be all through it there. So can I get the camera in there? No, not really. Not really. Oh yeah, she's a beaut.